Good to see you.
Yes?
What can I do for you?
Give me a few moments to speak with Madison. Then we can decide on a course of action. Have patience. Be careful, my son. I told you it would work, Madison. And now I can prove it.
James, you're back.
And with good news. I was right about Braun and the Geck. If we can find one, we can adapt it to work with the purifiers.
I'd like to believe you, James. I really would. This is all just so... so sudden.
Madison, I'm telling you, this is real. I talked to Braun himself. He confirmed it. Don't you see? This is what we've been waiting for.
I don't know, James. So many years have passed. Is it really still worth trying?
How could it not be worth improving the lives of everyone in the Wasteland? What could be a more worthy endeavor?
You haven't lost any of your passion, have you, James?
It's as important to me as ever, Madison. I know it's important to you, too. Let's finish it together.
James, we don't have a Geck. I can get a small team together, but we'll need proof that it works before people believe us.
I know, I was thinking about that. The lab at the facility had some old pre-war computers that we scavenged. One of them might be useful.
From the last reports, there's no power at the facility. Even if one of those computers had a database, we couldn't access it.
That's why we're going to head over there right now and get things up and running as best we can.
You know, if it were anyone else asking me to do this, I'd have them run right out of Rivet City.
And you know I wouldn't be here if I didn't think this would really work. It's time, Madison.
Damn you, James. When this is all over, you owe me a drink. I'll get the team together.
Thank you, Madison. It's good to be working with you again.
Did you need something?
Hello, son. We need to get back to Project Purity. The computer there is our best chance to locate a Geck. That's my boy. It'll be good to work side by side with you, son.
You found him? I can't believe it! You have my thanks. We would be lost without James.
No, of course not. I'm simply glad that our work can continue. James is essential to the project, that's all, really.
I have faith in your father. With the knowledge he's gained, we stand a better chance than we ever have. Farewell.
If you could move... I am unsure how useful I will be at this purity project, but I am happy to do whatever I can to help Dr. Lee. If Dr. Lee says it will work, then it will be so. I have worked for Dr. Lee for many years. She has been good to me, helped me through some difficult times. I had little purpose in my life before she helped me. So now, I help her in return. I am no scientist, but I am good with machines. Bye.
I'm on duty. Make it quick. Oh yeah, he's a mess.
Did you need something?
Hey.
I'm not trying to put you off, but we need to get to Project Purity. Anything else can wait until later. I'm not trying to put you off, but we need to get to Project Purity. Anything else can wait until later.
Listen, I know who you are, okay? Far as I'm concerned, you've got no business being here. So just stay out of my way. Besides the fact that you shouldn't be here, don't touch anything you're not told to. There's enough to do around here without having to clean up after you. Keep your hands to yourself in there. This equipment is fragile.
Hello.
Here we are, where it all began. You remember your mother's favorite passage? Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. Don't you see? This is what it all means. The water, the purifier. This is the water of life. Your mother's dream. No point in wasting time. Let's get to work. There's much to be done. The project was abandoned shortly after you were born. Things have deteriorated here since then, and there's been some flooding. I'll need you to get to the flood control pumps and activate them so we can clear out the water and reach the mainframe. The automatic doors sealed when the flooding occurred, so you'll have to use the access tunnels to reach the pumps.
What can I do for you? Farewell.
Evening.
I've been hearing good things about you. Is it true? Did you really disarm the bomb in Megaton? I'm very proud of you, even though you put yourself in harm's way. Just please be careful out there. This is a dangerous world, far more dangerous than anyone in that vault knows. Right, the flooding shorted out some of the fuse boxes downstairs, including one that controls some of the automatic doors. Here, take these fuses. The box is back down in the sub-basement near the eastern end of the level. Once the fuses are replaced, you'll be able to get to the mainframe. You need to replace the fuses that shorted out in the flooding. Once they're in, the automatic doors will work and we can reach the mainframe. Be careful, my son.
Oh, great.
How are you holding up? Need directions? I can't really say, since I don't know where you are. You're in the security level. It's full of holding tanks for the water, as well as our processing equipment and power systems. Keep up the good work, son. Right there. Use the intercom so I can tell you where to go next. There are a few minor repairs still to be made up here in the control room. Why don't you come back here and give me a hand? Actually, wait. There's one other thing I need you to do. Janna says there's a blockage in one of the intake pipes. It's on your way back. Head back up to the museum level and give me a call on the intercom when you get there. Good luck, son.
Hello?
Hello?
All right. You should be just outside the pipe that's been giving us trouble. Now don't worry. This isn't dangerous at all. Just get inside and use the manual controls to drain the pipe. That'll break up the debris enough for the filters to function properly. No, not at all. You'll just need to turn a valve. It'll only take a moment. Now, I won't be able to contact you once you're in there. You'll exit near the cisterns, and then you can get in touch with me again.
authority of the President, this facility is now under United States government control. The person in charge is to step forward immediately and turn over all materials related to this project.
That's quite impossible. This is a private project. The Enclave has no authority here. I'm going to have to ask you to leave at once.
Am I to assume, sir, that you are in charge?
Yes, I'm responsible for this project.
Then I repeat, sir, that you are hereby instructed to immediately hand over all materials related to the purifier.
I'm sorry, but that's...
Furthermore, you are to assist Enclave scientists in assuming control of the administration and operation of this facility at once.
Colonel, is it Colonel? I'm sorry, but the facility is not operational. It never has been. I'm afraid you're wasting your time here.
Sir, this is the last time I am going to repeat myself. Stand down at once and turn over control of this facility.
Colonel, I assure you that this facility will not function. We have never been able to successfully replicate test results.
I suggest you comply immediately, sir, in order to prevent any more incidents. Are we clear?
Yes, Colonel. Do whatever you want. There's no need for more violence.
Then you will immediately hand over all materials related to this project and aid us in making it operational at once.
Very well. Give me a few moments to bring the system online.
My patience wears thin.
Almost ready. I'm compiling the data now. Run. Run!
What is he doing in there?
James. He's gone. We have to get out of here. They'll be coming for us next. We've got to evacuate now!
James, your father caused an overload. He sacrificed himself to keep the Enclave from getting the purifier and to buy us some time to escape. There'll be more of them coming. We need to get out of here before they find us, or else your father died in vain. There's nothing anyone can do for him now. The radiation levels in there are lethal. You'd die the same way he did.
We need to get out of here now!
We used an old abandoned tunnel as an escape route once before, many years ago. Everyone should know how to find it. We need to get there right now. Let's go.
We need to escape while we can.
Hey there. What is going on up there?
I better not ever find out that you or your father had something to do with this. If I even think you sold us out... Oh, hell. I'm sorry. I didn't know. I just thought that since this happened after you showed up... Well, you know. Man, I'm sorry. I can try. I'm not much good with weapons, but if you've got a pistol I can use, I'll do what I can. Wow, you sure about that? Okay. Be careful.
Don't wander off, we're going to need you. This tunnel leads to the Citadel, the Brotherhood of Steel's Fortress. We should be safe there, if we can make it. I don't know what's ahead. That's the problem. No one has used these tunnels in years, but we can't stay put. The Enclave will find us eventually. We have to get moving. We need to keep everyone together, and we need to get through this tunnel as quickly as possible.
We're not safe until we reach the other side. You should stay close and we'll follow behind you. We'll be right behind you. Be careful.
Thank God someone else made it out. What the hell is going on? Who are those guys? Did I hear gunshots? What? You're supposed to be the tough one, right? Why don't you take care of it?
Now is not a good time to be talking. I think not. I am no great fighter to begin with, and I am not feeling well. I would only get in your way. Bye.
I can open it, but it'll take some time.
Thank you. Open fire!
Where?
We can't go any further. We need to stop.
The Enclave is your sister, your aunt, your friend.
Garza has a heart condition. He needs medicine or he may not make it. I'm not moving until he gets the medicine he needs. I don't have sufficient medical supplies with me, or else this wouldn't be a problem. If you have any stim packs, I would ask that you hand them over. Yes, this looks to be enough. He'll need medical attention once we've reached the Citadel, but this will get him there. Thank you. Give me a moment and we can continue.
And we hope to reach our full potential. The way we were before the war. Whole. Beautiful. Powerful. One Enclave. One America. Now. And. Forever. And now, dearest America, we must say farewell. For there is much work to
do. What is it?
Until we meet again, this is your present.
We'll be right behind you. Be careful.
Now is not a good time to be talking.
Thank you.
nobody here anymore.
Thank you. This ain't a tourist trap. You civilians get topside immediately.
What is it? We'll be...
Hey there! I hear we have you to thank for getting us up and running again. I really don't want to die down here.
What do you need, civilian? You're standing in front of the Citadel, headquarters to the Brotherhood of Steel, Capital Wasteland Detachment. Negative. No super mutants, civilians, or traveling salesmen allowed. Which are you? Steel be with you.
I am Dr. Madison Lee. I have people with me in need of shelter. You must allow us access at once.
I'm sorry, ma'am. No unauthorized civilians allowed inside the Citadel. You'll have to leave now.
Lyons! I know you're in there! I know you can hear me! You open this goddamn door right now!